This next piece has three sections to it. Each is introduced by a passage of scripture, will be narrated by one of the gentlemen. Robert Young's Emmanuel, God with us.
The people walking in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the land of deep darkness, a light has dawned. To us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulders. And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the greatness of his government and peace there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and forever. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will come.
Oh. a dream and said, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins. All this took place to fulfill what the Lord has said to the prophet, that the virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel.
Oh.
hear a piece I had absolutely nothing to do with. One of our senior music education majors has taken this from sight reading all the way through our Thursday evening, March 3rd, May 3rd, recording of it. So at this time, ladies and gentlemen, it's my distinct pleasure to introduce to you the York College Concert Choir under the direction of Mr. Nathan Towell.
Oh.
gift of the spiritual. I know the Lord's laid his hand on me. Our soloist is Sammi Dixon. She is a vocal performance major who comes to York College from Grand Island, Nebraska. probably a very different arrangement than you're used to. He's got the whole world in his hands. But if you're fond of march, blues, jazz, swing, lush post-romantic harmony, we have something for all of that.
Thank you. Thank you.
his 12 canticles, Praise Ye the Lord.
Amen.
John Chorbajian wrote a 20th century piece of choral music. So it's going to have a couple of things in it that make you scratch your head and wonder if we're doing them correctly. We are. Just to a wonderful, wonderful text by William Blake. Out of his Songs of Innocence, one of the poems inside that cycle is entitled The Lamb. I don't think you'll be able to miss the climax at the end of the piece that says, I, a child, and thou, a lamb. We are called by his name.
Thank you.
Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. And we're going to help him at times, and most of the time just try to keep up and stay out of the way. Fire in the furnace.